As China celebrates 50 years of cordial relationship with Nigeria, the federal government of Nigeria has emphasized determination to strengthen our bilateral ties in the areas of technology, transportation, culture, among others, with China. Minister of Information Alhaji Lai Mohammed stated this at the award ceremony for China-Africa TV quiz contest in Abuja. The minister, who was represented by Permanent Secretary of the Ministry, Adora Anyantaku, said there was no better time to strengthen the ties and look forward to maximum benefit for both countries. She noted that both countries must intensify efforts towards preserving the cultural heritage of their countries.
The commitment is there from both countries. We are totally committed to forging ahead in this 50 years of bilateral relations. In the area of, well, generally technology, transportation, of course, even in the area of cultural relations, you know, those are areas that we are looking at, you know, to see how we can derive maximum benefits from each other.
The Cultural Council of Embassy of China, Mr. Li Chunda, said the long relationship with China should be strengthened, which he noted will bring achievements to both countries.
I have full confidence that as long as China and Nigeria united as one and stand shoulder to shoulder to move forward, the boat of China-Nigeria friendship must brave winds and waves and successfully reach the shore of win-win cooperation. Finally.